this clinic?
Oh, I found out through my wife. She started coming and really recommended that I come along, and having heard from her what was taking part and seeing the thorough examination pages that she had to fill out before she even came, that told me that these doctors know what they're doing. Never have we been to any doctor before with such a whole body examination. Yeah, so I was thrilled about that, you know.
Can you tell me all about what you've tried before coming here?
Or skeletal manipulation, and but not with an impact of all the nervous system and things that they do here. So I see it as being complementary with everything else. And I believe I'm experiencing that. I've only been three times, but I believe I'm experiencing relief and also getting my body working back correctly again. Yeah.
Can you describe your first impression of the clinic?
Well, my first impression was just as what I expected after having filled out the theology for coming along, the historical stuff that I had to write down and remember, because I got quite a lot of it in my lifetime, and you do get quite a lot of it, you know, when you reach the age that I am. I am 68, and so all the little things that add up help inspire me that I could expect some reasonable, if not good, relief and healing here. Yeah.
Can you describe how you felt about the treatment at first?
First of all, I had an x-ray for my back and my neck. And I've got a reasonably good health there. However, there's a few little issues which have been pointed out to me through the x-ray, which I never knew about. And I can understand now why I need the exercise I'm getting here and the encouragement that I'm getting here. So the first treatment I had was excellent, to say nonetheless, you know.
Can you tell me the story of how it felt to be in your body before you started treatment?
Oh, well, I was a little bit stiff and tired in some of my joints, particularly my neck and shoulders and my lower back. I can tell now that this is where we are working together, the Dr. Shea and others here, to help me overcome the stiffness and tiredness, and I'm doing really quite strenuous physical work now, and in the last couple of weeks now I've improved a lot. I do not feel the tiredness after a day's work there. Yeah, I do a lot of bending, I do a lot of kneeling, and actually it's car valet work, and I've got to get into side of cars and the doors and you know, vacuum the cars out, and bending over on outside the cars and scrubbing and polishing them, and for my age group it's a very strenuous job, and a lot of young jokers wouldn't even do it, you know. So I think it's quite an achievement, and I'm enjoying it a lot more now that I don't get so tired at the end of the day, because my back is healing, you know, my joints are healing, and my muscles are healing, and I haven't got a sore neck now like I used to have. Yeah. after a day's work. I used to get a really stiff, tired neck, but I'm quite free now, you know. I've come from work today, and I worked right till 4:30 today, and so we've had a strenuous day on several cars today, and you know, I could go and do another day's work now. Yeah.
Anything you'd like to add?
I am thrilled with any doctors that would encourage me to change my diet, to go organic, because I have read a lot about that, and I have always believed that that's the first place doctors should start. And with the medical profession and the seemingly, you know, medical system throughout the Western world, it's come and see us, and yes, here we are, take this pill, and if it doesn't work, come back next week or next fortnight and we'll try something else. And it's just a load of hogwash. They're only treating the symptoms and not the cause of the problem. And I believe here they do not produce or try to get me on any drugs, and but they've encouraged me to change my diet in a few areas. I have had a fairly good diet, but there's a few things that have been added to it that have helped me, like the red palm oil has been a terrific thing. I think that's helped me. And doing a chicken stock out of organic chickens, I believe that's helped me too, very much. Yeah, I've been on it for now a fortnight, 3 weeks, because my wife started it when she first came, and then by the time, so we've been on that for about 3 weeks now, and we're both over the moon about it, you know. Yeah, good stuff. Yeah.